but they came all the way from across the drink to be here with you guys today. Are you ready? Yeah! Performing a couple of songs, Robbie Williams. Come on. Woo!
So there's something you should know. The reason I'm doing you is 'cause your friend said no. I've been suicidal since God, I don't know when. I get down on my knees, say my prayers. Amen. Baby, I'm crazy. Baby, I'm lazy. Amaze me.
Texas by me, Robbie Williams. I'm from England. I've got to fill in now while the boys change around the guitars so I can play the song that's out in Canada. Yay! If you like me, I'm Robbie Williams. If you don't, I'm George Michael. Okay, Millennium. We'll be right back. suction, a detox for your rent, overdose of Christmas, and give it up for Lent. My friends are all so cynical, we refuse to keep the faith. We all enjoy the madness, cause we know we gotta fade away. We got stars directing our way, and we're playing, it's not too late, cause we know we're falling from grace. M.O.D.
Have a little chat with Robbie after the break.
M.O.D.O.
Oh, yeah, what was with that, man? What are you doing? What are you doing?
We're taking the party on the road, Much Dance 99 The Tour, with performances by Temperance. Watch for it.
Toronto, April 24th. Calgary, April 27th. Edmonton, April 28th. Vancouver, April 29th. And Ottawa, May 2nd.
Dear Lord, make sure to put me in office where I belong.
The New York Times, the Los Angeles Times, Rolling Stone, Roger Ebert, and USA Today are all talking about election. It's an extremely intelligent, witty, and savvy adult comedy. 4 stars. Don't expect a better American comedy this year. Matthew Broderick,
oh.
Reese Witherspoon.
Looks like you could use a cupcake.
Election. Opens Friday, May 7th at a theater near you.